third tip, I definitely recommend to go for either facials at a salon, or look after your skin by cleansing and toning and applying a mask yourself once a week. It really will make a huge difference to your skin. And now what I've bought is the Dermanew Microdermabrasion Kit, which is a really good little tool. It's about £49 and you can buy it online. I'll put the details down at the bottom. It's got a brush side where you clean the skin, and then it's got the sort of spongy padded side where they give you sort of crystals and you can actually work at the skin. It sort of gives vibrations to the skin and you go down in circular motions, and I use this about once a week. But I definitely recommend that if you don't want to go for facials, this is the sort of price of roughly about one really good facial or two facials that you'd have, and then you've got this machine pretty much forever.